A strategic reopen of Missouri's economy will not be successful without proactive steps taken by our state's businesses, our communities, and citizens to mitigate the risk of COVID-19. During phase one, we can gradually start to reopen economic and social activity. However, we should continue to maintain social distancing and practice good hygiene and protect ourselves and others. This will be a deliberate process and is flexible to adapt to different situations. Some communities may be able to reopen at a faster rate, while others may need to continue some guidance to keep their virus from spreading. Nursing homes, long-term care facilities, retirement homes, and assisted living homes must continue to have stronger guidance to mitigate the risk of contracting and spreading COVID-19. As far as businesses, all of Missouri businesses, employers, and employees are vital to our state's economy and individual well-being. Therefore, all businesses can open under this order as long as the guidelines are followed, such as the hospitals can now open their doors for procedures before that you couldn't have done. People can go back to church and worship in what environment they want. We have been in constant contact with our faith leaders across the state since the beginning, preparing for this day to open the churches. The restaurants will be able to open again as long as social distancing again is obtained. Retail and small businesses will have occupancy limits on how many can be in those facilities, much like under the first order.